Yeah, I said this would be a four-pound.
One of the best hotels in Canada. And a good player, Eric Brunson, at 374 pounds.
Very nice.
If Andrew Durnian wants to rival Eric Brunson for first place, he's going to have to lift this. He is an international kettlebell competitor and holds the American record for single-arm snatch. And he just lifted that weight, so we are moving up 5 kilograms.
What is the record for single-arm snatch?
He will come off the ground, but will he lock it out?
Well, for me it would be cardio. 15 seconds in, I'd be like, no.
I lose it very hard when I roll over in bed.
Come on!
And he is tapping out at 385. Andrew Durnian, your host, has got a chance to win the Axel event right here with this lift.
Come on, Andrew.
Let's go.
So here we go, 385 pounds. Andrew Durnian almost gets it. He's got 20 seconds. With this lift, he would be the outright winner of the competition.
Yeah.
10 seconds.
You could actually laugh at that lift and pitch it up.
5. Come on.
3 seconds. No.